For acting and for music. He wasn't just the thug rapper everybody thought he was, man. He was a really talented cat, man. And so if you get deeper into his non-commercial music, you'll see the lyrics that he wrote for things. This song just kind of helps relate to, like, fitting in, because that's what it's all about, is not being judged. I haven't done it in probably 7 years, so bear with me. Did I agree to this?
We'll support you either way.
Remember this place, ain't in a place in Thug's Mansion.